hedged. I play a supercut of us. All the magic we gave up. All the love.
Long range shots. When we're away. That was some hard work today, gentlemen. Lovely stuff. But some of you may not know much about this lot, but the Galaxy, one of the top teams in MLS. They work hard. They're organised, and they'll punish any mistakes. You lads showed your quality in seeing off Real. That's called a good start in my book. Today, I want to see even more commitment. More intensity. Because I don't know about you lads, but I don't have much use for a runners-up medal. Come on!
Let's go, lads! I did learn about MLS, big shot. What? Like whether it's true you've lost half a yard?
Yeah, right. I'm gonna run circles around you.
In your dreams, mate.
Here it is, boys. Here it is, lads.
Again, everybody, I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me in beautiful Los Angeles. We're covering the final of the International Club Cup pre-season tournament.
Yeah, what a setting, Martin. Sun shining, what a place to commentate on football. And the atmosphere inside here, those LA Galaxy fans in particular, they cannot wait for kickoff.
So this is the lineup for the LA Galaxy today.
It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Referee's given a corner. How far can young Alex Hunter go in his career? He seems to have shown plenty of early promise.
Two in his previous match, a clear danger man for the opposition.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Sanchez. It's a quick break. Going to try his luck. Well, there it is. The first goal of the final of the International Club Cup is scored by young Alex Hunter.
Well, what do you know? I mean, in the taking of that goal, Martin, you saw what a promising talent this boy is, and what a way to mark the beginning of his second season.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
No surprise to see Arsenal ahead in this game.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Hunter. Here's Hunter.
Making good yards here, Sanchez.
Cross aimed at Santi Cazorla. Oh, he's way off target. Played forward for Hunter. Attacking well here. Giovanni Dos Santos. Tackle here. It's been an absolute privilege to be here in LA for this International Club Cup tournament. Been great hosts, the Galaxy, and the visiting clubs, players and fans have had a great time.
Yeah, I'd go along with that. I mean, having seen how things are done, looked at the pitches, the stadia, the atmosphere. It's had the feel, really, of a European tournament, and that's the biggest compliment I can give it, Martin.
And they've cut it out. Jesse Zardes. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Hunter! Jones. Dos Santos. Dos Santos. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. It's an excellent cross. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
So far, so good for Arsenal, but it's not a firm grip on a game. I can certainly sense that there's some anxiety down on their bench. Bernard. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. There's some potential in this move. Now the possibility for a cross. He can cut it back now. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Ozil. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're